This next creepy clip was posted to TikTok by Wade Lanigan, who claims something has been following him around his house. One day, Wade decided to set up a static camera in his living room, and after some time, the camera caught something rather creepy.